is here. I can feel it.
Slipping from my fingers. It frightens me.
Dowd? Why are you here? What are you?
Look at us. Trapped here. An eternity on a butcher's block. Waiting for the knife to fall. There's nothing left of me but this.
Dowd! I'm here. Look at me.
I know that name. I know you. There was blood. And masks and blades raised. Billy Lurk. I even remember when you hated me. And now you followed me into the void itself. You brought the knife. I can't hurt him. There's nothing I can do. Only you can kill him. How long have I waited here?
Too long, old man.
There he is. The outsider. All this time dreaming in the void. I wonder if he dreamed about this moment. Go finish it. End his miserable life.
He almost looks like he's in pain. Is this really what you want? Is this really what he deserves?
You know how this ends, Billy. Billy Lurk. You were the knife in my right hand. Until you were the knife in my back.
This is what the Abbey tried to hide. This is what the Eyeless want to know about. I'm at the center of the void itself. And you're not even some kind of horror I need to face down and fight. You're at my mercy. But you've always been at the mercy of bad people, haven't you? You said I had a choice. Well, I'm here to make it. I've seen what you wanted me to see, you black-eyed bastard. It doesn't change a thing.
I knew.
This is how it ends. This is how it always ends. Change, but we won't. Killers never change.